It's happened again. It's happened again. My hockey video got blocked again. I'm getting a lot of blocked videos at the moment, and it's, I mean, I guess it's just YouTube being YouTube. Sometimes you get more blocked videos than usual. And yeah, recently I've been getting a lot, so I apologize for that. As what happened with yesterday's baseball video reaction, I've posted a link in the description and I'm gonna post a link in the comments as well to watch the video. The title is literally what the video is. It's just to sort of get you guys to see it. This is my first hockey video in months. It's been a very, very long time, and I apologize for it not being able to be on the YouTube channel. Again, it's just YouTube doing what they do best, just for some reason blocking it. And I don't even know who's blocked it. It's not the NHL, it's just some random channel. And it's frustrating, but you can't really do much about it. So again, the link will be in the description. Just click the link. You just click the link. It's nothing like weird or anything. You just click it, you're there, like, and yeah, you can watch the channel. And that's what's gonna happen with all my in future videos. When videos get blocked, I'm just gonna sort of post a little update video here, so you can just click the link and then watch it there. I hope you guys are going to enjoy more hockey, hopefully on the way. Comment underneath this video, say, like, I say something in the last video that maybe is wanting a question or an answer. Answer it under this video if that's okay, so I can see, like, the response, I guess you could say. And yeah, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy. Until next time, peace.